Hey guys, how's it going? This is Pinky D with another 2021 Garbage Pail Kids card opening. We are going to do the yellow refrigerator. And if you guys were watching on our last video, we scored an autograph. And it is from Smokin' Joe and our number was 6 out of 80. So we got one of the upper cards. Super sweet. Getting a collection going. And then I know that everybody else, these aren't important to everybody else, but we scored a black bordered peckish pinky. And as always, we have our mascot from our first opening, peckish pinky. We're gonna see if we can get all of them. And then we had opened one of the collector's tins, and that's what the autograph came out of. We got our magnets from our collector's refrigerator blue tin. Today we're gonna go ahead and get this little guy opened. Let's go ahead and start opening. So has anybody pulled anything super cool out of these refrigerator tins? I think they call them blaster boxes. Or hobby boxes, one of the two. Still a little bit new on the Garbage Pail Kids lingo, but I'm learning. So, we're going to go ahead and open our next tin. We got our celebrity chef. And our cards. All right, let's go ahead and open the celebrity chef. See what we got. Out of all the tins, I don't think I have all of the celebrity chefs yet. Keep getting a lot of the same ones, although we don't have this one, so now we do. Magical Morimoto, Deboned Bobby, and Raw Ramsey, which we have those two. But we got this one, super cool. All right, so let's go ahead and start opening. So back to the question, has anybody opened anything cool out of these boxes? If so, comment and let me know. And also, if you like this video, hit the like button and share. That would be awesome. I would appreciate it. And if you have any comments or questions, of course, let me know. I don't know if I have that one. I don't know. I gotta go through all of my... There's the vampire. Gotta go through all my border cards and get those organized. I have everything else organized, but boy, this is a chore. It's like a full-time job. LOL. Keeping up with all these. Yeah. Organizing them and Fridge Frankie. Zapped Zach. There's our green card. Yeah, so do you guys have any specific organizing tips on how to get these organized. Because right now I just have them in binders. But then, you know, all the duplicates, of course, they're getting too full. So then I have to do a second page. Yeah. And then the binder's getting super full. This is a big collection. Spitting Spencer. Ooh, we got a yellow one. Billy Bling. Sweet. Carlo. Maine. Taco Tim. So if you do have any organizing tips, definitely leave some information in the comments. Because I am getting... Look, I still have all these, minus that one, to open. Plus my little box over here. And I have some fat packs still to open. But I'm getting tons and tons of duplicates, but it's so hard to not keep investing in these, hoping to get these sweet cards like those. Oh, look, Adam Appetite, and he's upside down. Does that mean that's good luck? Ooh, ooh, Adam. Ooh, and we got a blended Billy. Nice. Nice blended Billy card. Sweet. Where to put all these? Got an Adam Appetite. I don't know. I think I've gotten just about one Adam Appetite almost in every 10, I think, that I've opened, but I can't totally remember. Yeah, I was super excited with everything that I pulled from that big collector's tin. That was fun. All right, Spacey Stacy. So, oh, we got Herschel Squirts. All right. Oh, these are so addicting. Yeah, I was just gonna, you know, get lightly into it and just start, you know, just collecting until I got the whole set. No. Now that I have gotten into it and seen all the cool stuff that you can get. Oh, Grenadine for our green card. Cool. Got a couple more to open. So, let's check this out. Herschel Squirts. Green card. Food Selfie Stuffy. Then Mindy. Billy Bling, which we got a green card. Cavity. I like just saying that. Cavity. Alright. What do we have? Three more. Three more to open. Come on. Auto or sketch card. Or loaded sketch cards, or any of the above. Ooh, looks like we got a yellow. Two yellows and one tin. Sweet. What's this one? Termite Terry. And then our green card. Nice. Okay, two more. So, also, tell me if you guys like this series or not. I'm finding it super fun. I like most of the cards. Well, since you all know, minus this one. Just because of the spider. I don't even know. I just can't do the spider thing. But I'm finding this food fight edition actually kind of fun and cool. There's our green card. We got one. Oh, Blended Billy. Yeah, buddy. Put that over there. And we got to find Atom Bomb in the same pack. Come on, last pack. Whoop, whoop. Last pack. Yeah. All right. Let's get us an auto sketch loaded. All of the above. Has anybody gotten one of those egg or trash can ones? I want one of those. Oh, and we start off with my other favorite. All right, green card. Okay. Getting to the end, last card. Nope, but that's okay. I mean, we did get a couple of, we got Adam Appetite, Blended Billy, and two yellow cards. That's decent, right? All right, you guys. So comment, let me know what you think, and answer my questions. That would be cool. I like hearing from you guys. And until next time, toodles for now.